Great. Thanks, Wesley. Yes, I'm here with celebrity choreographer and dance expert Menina Fortunato. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you. I'm excited to be here in my hometown.
Yes, Coquitlam gal who has gone down to Los Angeles to make it big. And well, tell us how you got into choreography to begin with.
Well, I was raised in Coquitlam, and my father was actually my first dance teacher. So I was raised in a dancing family, and I moved out to Los Angeles about 11 years ago. And since then, I've had the privilege of working with a lot of great celebrities, Britney Spears, Beyonce, Earth, Wind & Fire, Carmen Electra, ZZ Top, Paula Abdul.
Wow.
And this week, actually, I was working on The X Factor as the choreographer for the semifinals. So I got a chance to work with the contestants and the dancers and just flew back out here to come see you guys.
Very good. Well, and you have put together a prenatal dance DVD. What was the incentive behind that?
Well, I've been performing all of this time until I was pregnant, and I performed midway through my pregnancy. And then afterwards, all I wanted to do was dance, but I couldn't perform. Mm-hmm. So I was actually looking for different workouts that I could do while pregnant, and I saw a lot of fitness videos that were more catered for yoga or Pilates, mm-hmm. or traditional aerobics, but nothing for dance. So I saw a need in the marketplace and definitely jumped on board for the opportunity to take advantage of that and created a workout that I could do as well as a workout for other pregnant women. So that became my new baby. And I'm excited it just came out. So this is my latest project.
That's very good. Now you said that there's a sale on your DVDs this weekend?
Yes, this weekend only. I'm having a sale for 40% off on Amazon.com or .ca. So definitely take advantage of that now. It's a great stocking stuffer or maybe baby shower gift if you know someone that's pregnant.
Well, we happen to have a producer on our show who's pregnant. Emily Cordonnier, who's 6 months pregnant, has volunteered to dance with you today. So, Menina, I will let you take Emily through some of the paces on your dance DVD.
Absolutely. Well, I'm going to show Emily a short little dance combination that's on the video. We're going to take it nice and slow and nice and simple. All right, so we start with a step touch.
And this one's gonna hurt.
So, step. Good. Good. Feel the tempo. Good. Now, from here, I want you to add some model poses with your arms. So, cute. Cute. Yes. Good. From here, we're gonna walk it out. So, walk over here. Other side. Good. Nice. Keep going. Now from here, we're gonna step it back and sit. Good. Step it back and sit. Use your plie. Step it back, sit. So try a little bit faster. Here we go. And hip, hip, hip. Good. Bevel. Nice. Now from here, bring your arms up. Nice. Now from here, step it out. You're gonna have your arms up all the way down your body. Nice and sassy. Feel those curves. Yes. Good, let's try it from the top. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and touch. Touch. Add your arm, poses up. Looking good, yes. Walk it out. Moving on to the step swivel. Step swivel. Good. You're a pro. Bring your arms up. Now down the body. Hips, hips.
Yep.
Good, yes! Give it up for Emily. That was great. You're so adorable. And she's never tried this, I swear. This is totally spontaneous.
That was great. Thank you very much, Mina.
Thank you so much.
Very nice.
Thank you, Emily.
I know, Em, what a great sport. All right, back to the control room with you.
We're going to go back to work.